Yo, what is up everybody, we're back with another video, and we're playing competitive. So, I'd just like to point out that I've been playing a lot off camera, and I'm plat 1. I just downranked from plat 2, but hopefully we gain that back this game, because I'm plat 1 division IV. So, let's hope we can gain it back. And that's a goal. For nothing, I believe a minute 55. I can't see because of the recording button on the top of my screen. I can't see the time limit, or the, just the time. Alright, 4-1. I believe we have a minute 15. I just guessed. We're pretty equal with stats. We both have 2 goals, 2 saves. He has an assist. Now we're not. I have 3 saves. Oh, and he couldn't make it. If I was live streaming, it's different. I can see the time, but and it's in. So teammate with the hat trick. Deciding to stay back a little, probably the worst thing I could have done there, considering they lost the kickoff. And that should be game. It's... No, it isn't. Still got the ball up. And now it's game. Okay, now we're plat 2 again. Good, good, good. Two plat 2s against a plat 2 and a gold. Seems pretty fair to me. Just kidding, that's not fair at all. We'll be right back, guys. Alright, we're back. Just in time for the game to start, and here's our teammate, who is AFK. and I push them into a sewer. Let's go. I think they both have pitching in my center, I don't know. Perfect setup there, but he was not there. And same exact thing, except I might get there. No, I hit it backwards. And a nice save by my teammate. And a nice bump by the other team. Since they type trade, I'm guessing that they don't have any communication whatsoever. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right. All right, we're gonna end it there. So I will see you later.